the Norwegian tuxedo.
My mom always got mad at me because right on the music it says that it's a Swedish folk song.
I'm not Swedish either. I almost ended up being Swedish in 1904.
Anyway, we're going to do Halsa, the Darhemma, and the little literal translation for those of you that don't speak Norwegian. For those of you that don't speak Norse, it's about a lonely Norwegian or Swedish sailor, depending upon which you tell the story.
It's a Swedish or Norwegian sailor that's standing on his ship, and he's looking up in the skies and seeing the birds going north, and they feel homesick. And he's telling them, you know, greet the ones at home from me.
So when we get there, sing along with us, too. I show.
Yeah, you. That's you. Okay.
Yep.
When they're singing, two measures. One, two, three. Appreciate it, and you play some awesome music. Thanks a lot.